Hi, it's Dennis Daly with another edition of the new feature page. We're in Los Angeles, California, celebrating, of all things, Maple Street. One of the leading cereal companies sent Marie Simmons to Los Angeles to publicize a new maple cereal. She says nearly every city in the country has a Maple Street, even Los Angeles, but nobody can figure out why.
Well, I can add to that irony because it turns out that maple trees do not grow in the Los Angeles area. Every person who comes to these breakfasts is getting a free maple sapling, a small maple tree, probably about 2 feet tall, to plant with their families.
Marie's company, of course, wanted to publicize its maple cereal. But giving out little maple trees for people to plant, I think, was kind of a neat idea. Listen for the feature page every day right here on YouTube.